Hi and hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all doing great. In this episode, let me show you a very quick easy recipe, Boondi Raitha. Crisp Boondi mixed in a perfectly spiced thick curd is a heavenly delight in every spoon. Let us learn how to make delicious Boondi Raitha in less than 10 minutes. The ingredients: 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1/4 teaspoon of red chilli powder, 1/4 teaspoon of Amchur or mango powder, it's optional, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin or jeera powder. Viewers, please don't skip this jeera powder, it gives you a yummy taste to this recipe. 1/2 cup of fresh boondi without peanuts, 1 tablespoon of fresh and finely chopped coriander leaves, 1 cup of curd and some water. Perfect tasting raita depends on good quality of curd. Now take 1 cup of curd, lightly beat curd using spoon or whisk until it gets smooth. I'm adding some water because my curd is too thick, and make sure curd must not turn into thin and watery. Now add 1/2 cup of boondi. Mix well and soak it for a minute. Now add 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Now add the remaining spices like red chilli powder, amchur powder and cumin powder. Now time to set. Now transfer this boondi raita into the bowls. Now sprinkle with pinch of red chilli powder, amchur powder as well as cumin powder. Finally garnish with finely chopped coriander leaves. Boondi raita can be served cold or at room temperature. This raita makes for a great side dish with North Indian style dishes like parathas and pulaos. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching my channel.